see that?
Right in saying that. You can't see it.
You can dodge it.
Show the lads. Show the camera as well.
Before again,
you're
the
day
going to kill me.
Oh, do it bigger, do it true.
If I go through these cards fast enough, I should be able to guess what card you picked, shouldn't I? Yeah. By memorising all the cards. So I can, by the process of elimination, guess your card. I can't do that. Now, if you pick the king, we can't do the trick, do you understand? If you pick the king. Okay, so think about what left one. So what's going to happen is, the top card give me an idea of what card you pick. So the top four cards.
You're right, Mary.
So these four cards will give me an idea of what card you pick. First card is out of the suit, the number, the colour, and then the card. Do you understand? So what's the colour of your card? Is it red? Second question. Was the suit of your card a diamond? Yes. Was the number of your card a nine? Was your card the nine diamond? Now, the thing is, if you see the nine and the nine and the nine and the nine, you obviously think that's your card. But guess what? I said don't forget King, didn't I? Do you know why? Because there's no nine here. It's an illusion.
No,
this is a musical things.
Oh my god, that was brilliant.
You're trying to hold that.